Welcome to the University of Cincinnati Libraries tutorial, Understanding Databases, Part 1, Navigating. In this video, you will learn the most common functions of research databases. Databases allow you to search for articles, images, datasets, and much more in one convenient location. Most databases have a basic search option, an advanced search option, pages that show your results, and detailed item records for each result. The basic search bar is for simple keyword searches, like pumpkin or pumpkin spice. The advanced search usually has more search boxes and drop-down menus, so you can look for keywords in different ways. By using this field drop-down menu, you can choose whether to search for pumpkin spice as the author, title, or keyword. Other databases likely have more options. Your results page will probably look something like this. First, let's look at the search results pane. This includes basic information about resources like their titles, authors, and publication dates. If you don't see what you are looking for, you can use filters to limit the number of your results. Let's look at an individual item. This one seems interesting. A scientific study of the pumpkin flavor. The item record page usually has a section that displays the article's title, author, and abstract. In some databases, the full text may also appear here. Another section has tools for finding the full text, sharing, saving, citing, printing, and more. If a copy of the article isn't available in the database and you are logged into your university's network, there may be an article linker button that will search for your article in other locations. The best way to understand databases is to explore them. Check out what the library has to offer or contact a librarian for more guidance.